Set beneath the Beartooth Front, Montana's highest mountain range, and tucked into a convenient yet intimate location, the Sanctuary Ranch represents an ideal combination of lush and dramatic views, productive deeded acreage, and well-managed fishing opportunities. Reached via Highway 212, 4 miles north of the small town of Roberts, the Sanctuary Ranch is comprised of 879 deeded acres in one contiguous block. Supremely accessible, a rare thing in this part of the world, it is located only 19 miles from Red Lodge and the Red Lodge Airport, which is well equipped for larger private aircraft. Montana's largest city, Billings, is just 38 miles away. Air travel to and from Billings is easy, with numerous non-stop flights available daily. Consisting of over 300 acres of lush river bottom and grazing land, the ranch is teeming with flora and fauna. However, its most striking asset is most certainly its world-class fishing resources. With 1.5 miles of private spring-fed trout stream, on top of 2 miles of Red Lodge Creek and 9 stocked spring-fed ponds, this is an angler's dream. Careful design and management have contributed to the extraordinary and diverse fishing opportunities available here. 20-inch trout are not uncommon in the ponds. Wildlife on the ranch includes both species of deer, occasional visits from moose, and a full complement of sporting birds, from ducks and geese in season to pheasants, sharp-tailed grouse, and Hungarian partridge. With its extensive water resources, lush meadows, riparian woodlands, and uplands, it acts as a magnet for virtually every species of wildlife and bird to be found in the area. A magnificent owner's home, built in 1999, offers ample room for events, entertaining, or family use. Estimated at 12,500 square feet and distributed on 2 floors, it is well appointed and grandly designed. The main entrance is enhanced by enormous windows and high ceilings. A massive stone fireplace effectively divides the space into a large living room and a smaller, cozy library. The full and spacious kitchen offers a central island counter, as well as a small breakfast or lunch nook. Shielded from the kitchen on the opposite side sits a large formal dining table. A hallway leads directly from the main level and into the pool area, added in 2004. An excellent covered porch space surrounds the exterior of the home. Other improvements include a tri-level house as well as a caretaker's home and outbuildings, a machine shop, storage, and various equipment garages. Additionally, the ranch possesses a 3,300-foot gravel airstrip for small aircraft and a purpose-built hangar. Currently unencumbered, numerous opportunities exist for a new owner to benefit from the sale of an easement. Similarly, a portion of the property has already been subdivided into 13 lots and would be ripe for development. Potential for summer grazing and limited hay production may also be of interest. World-class in its attention to fishing and water resources, while also being remarkably easy to access, Sanctuary Ranch is a unique retreat in a quiet and recreationally abundant area of Montana.